Big Muskie was once the world's largest earth-moving machine. Built in 1969, it moved 483 million tons of rock and soil during its career while mining for coal in southeastern Ohio. It took a crew of seven to operate the 13.5-ton, 160-feet-tall monster. Using enough power for over 27,000 homes, Big Muskie could travel across the land at a top speed of 1/10 mile per hour. Eventually, power demands as well as environmental factors convinced the owners to shut down the giant in 1991. Despite efforts to raise the money to save her, Big Muskie was dismantled for scrap in 1999. However, the owners of the land, American Electric Power, saved the giant bucket. Today in Morgan County, you can visit Miners Memorial Park, which serves to memorialize the men and women who helped mine and reclaim the area while explaining how they did it. Of course, the centerpiece of the park is the giant bucket. You can climb inside and experience the 220 cubic yard scoop capacity for yourself. So the next time you're traveling around Ohio, head to Miners Memorial Park and relive the history of Big Muskie.